We did two moves. These were them. We had our open break to our 360, and we did it with our followers embellishment at the end of it, coming off 3, 5, 6, 7, so that is full speed. 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. And my count was wrong, but our timing was good. Okay. So our other movement was the leader's 360, moving into the follower. So we had from a close position, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7.
So fancy.
The end.